deputies in Union County are searching for two men the sheriff says were involved in an illegal cockfighting ring.
Now, they've already made one arrest. Fox Carolina's Brittany Martin has the latest on this investigation.
Chicken fighting complaints are nothing new in Union County. But Sheriff David Taylor says getting a concerned resident to record an incident and turn it over is.
It's not an uncommon practice for us to get complaints. The problem is it's hard to get enough information to catch someone actually in the act of carrying that out.
The sheriff says the cockfighting case he's investigating happened on May 25th at this home on Fairmont Street. You can see the chickens fighting. While searching the property, deputies say they found 310 grams of marijuana.
Usually, when you see cockfighting, you see drug activity too. So it's not an uncommon practice to find those two associated together.
They've charged property owner Jerry Whitehead Jr. with animal cruelty, cockfighting, and a drug charge. A warrant is out for the arrest of Doman Walter.
He does not live in Union County, so we have not arrested him yet. There's another individual that's in the video that we have not been able to identify who that person is. As soon as we do, we'll sign additional warrants on him as well.
Neighbor Edward Bulwar is surprised at the charges.
I ain't saying nothing cockfighting around you. Nope, I live here 54 years.
He believes what happened is an act of nature.
They was nabbed or something on them chickens and blood flying everywhere, but that ain't the way it was.
As for the chickens, they were taken to the Union County Animal Shelter.
Fighting chickens is inhumane. Fighting dogs is inhumane. And we get a complaint, we act on it just like we do any other complaint.
Brittany Martin, Fox Carolina News.
If you have any information regarding the whereabouts of Doman Walter or that third suspect, you are asked to call the Union County Sheriff's Office. A magistrate judge is currently reviewing the case to determine whether or not the chickens will return to their owner.